Sirate Outgrowers Empowerment and Producers Company Limited is a small producer tea organization that was formed by farmers in 2004 and registered in March 2006. It has 6,230 farmers who supply green leaf to six factories. Since 2006, the organization has been receiving premiums from tea.
It's a small room, but we usually do our best to assist the mothers who are in labor. It's a small room with one bed and other necessities.
Ile tulikuwa tumeanza kusaidia kwa chai, kuuza chai, wakakuja wakatusaidia. Ndio sasa tukaona sasa lazima tuwe na maternity wing. Tukaandika proposal, tukapeana, wakakuja wakaangalia. So shamba ilikuwa bado kidogo, lakini ndio ikachelewa. So wakati tulipata shamba tukaongeza mpaka hapo sasa 0.3.
Initially the mothers who came here for delivery and seal services, it started when it we had only 10, it increased. At the moment we have 50 to 60, and for the help of the empowerment for the new maternity, the number will increase and the children will be saved, and also the maternal deaths will reduce.
Hapo mbeleni tulikuwa na shida, wamama wako wengi na room iko kidogo, lakini for now hii ikikamilika nafikiri itachukua wamama wengi, na hiki kijiji chetu kina furaha sana, hata waone hiki nini project ikikamilika.
We are doing dispensaries like this one. This is a maternity wing whereby most of the mothers who give birth have just been going to Nandi Hills, which is almost 20 kilometers away from here, or to Kapsabet or to Eldoret, which is about 80 kilometers from here.
We are actually very happy with Fairtrade now that they have decided to come to Africa and license or give the authority to the sales of tea through Fairtrade in Kenya.
We would like to encourage the Kenyans to also come in the Fairtrade way, the way the overseas countries have come to assist us. We want to do some value addition of our teas, and then we encourage also the able people to buy so that we can also get a premium within here to add to what we are getting from overseas, so that it can help us. Meanwhile, may I also send the same message to overseas countries that if they could still assist us, we can make life in Kenya, and particularly from this community which were originally squatters, they are now outgrowers, we can better their lives.
We are plowing the Fairtrade International and the Fairtrade family who have come to assist this needy Fairtrade certified organizations in Africa. Thank you very much.